Good morning to all of my lovely students. Welcome to another session of your online English class. Before we start the lesson, take a moment to answer a few of my questions. What was Thomas Alva Edison's most famous invention? What happens when there is a power cut in your home? Before houses had electricity, how did people light up their homes and streets? What was the person who lighted up lamps in the streets in olden days known as? Now, let us start the new lesson, which is a poem by Robert Louis Stevenson. R.L. Stevenson was a Scottish novelist and travel writer, most noted for books such as Treasure Island, Kidnapped, Strange Case of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, and A Child's Garden of Verses. This poem, The Lamplighter, is taken from the famous book A Child's Garden of Verses. Now, it is thought that this poem may be autobiographical. That is, it might be about himself when he was a little boy. Stevenson was sickly growing up, probably from tuberculosis, and his illness isolated him. Hence, this poem expresses the loneliness he probably felt in his childhood. This poem also makes reference to the divide that exists between children and adults. Let us read the first stanza of the poem. Underline the phrases and new words and write down their meanings as I am explaining. My tea is nearly ready. The sun has left the sky. Underline the sun has left the sky. It means it is evening time. It's time to take the window and see Leary going by. Who do you think is Leary? Yes, you guessed it. Leary is a lamplighter. Every night the child would wait eagerly for Leary, standing or sitting by the window. For every night at tea time before you take your seat. Before you take your seat means before you sit down. With lantern and with ladder, he comes posting up the street. Here, posting up the street means walking up the street. So in this stanza, we read about a lonely child eagerly waiting by his window for Leary, the lamplighter, to come by with his ladder and lantern. Going on to stanza 2. Now Tom would be a driver and Maria go to sea. Who do you think are Tom and Maria? They are probably the speaker's brother and sister. From these lines, we come to know that Tom would like to be a driver and Maria a sailor when they grow up. My papa is a banker and as rich as he can be. This line tells us that his father is a very rich banker. But I, when I am stronger and can choose what I am to do. Oh, Leary, I'll go around at night and light the lamps with you. These lines tell us that the child does not wish to follow in his father's footsteps and instead wishes to go gallivanting around the streets as the lamplighter does. The speaker makes his desire for adventure clear and seeks an escape from the normalcy and loneliness of his life. Now let's read stanza 3. For we are very lucky with a lamp before the door, and Leary stops to light it as he lights so many more. Here the poet says we are very lucky because there is a lamp before the poet's door and every night Leary stops to light it. And oh, before you hurry by with ladder and with light, oh, Leary, see the little child and nod to him good night. The last two lines tell us that the child wishes the lamplighter would notice him when he comes to light the lamp before his door. The lamplighter is reimagined by Stevenson as a wondrous and magical figure. While the job of cleaning lamps would seem as ordinary by most people at that time, it is seen as extraordinary by the speaker. The child sees the presence of lights at night time to be special and wishes to follow the lamplighter into the same profession. In this poem, childhood is represented as a time when choice does not exist. The speaker thinks he is not able to choose what he wants to do because of his age. The poem explores choice and goes on to state that a person gains the ability to choose as he grows older and stronger. So, children, how did you like the poem? I hope you all understood. Now that's it for today's class. Listen to the audio again and pause it to jot down the meanings. What did you want to be when you were a small child? Do share it with me. Till the next English class, stay safe.